Yes, I should start here. Maybe.
You can just cut out that earlier part.
Or maybe I'll show it this way. Hang on. This one might work better. Hey guys, we are heading up to Bountiful to Sarah's parents and grandparents' place. We have an Easter egg hunt and Colson's birthday party. That's what this is for.
Number one, because it's his first birthday.
His birthday's not till next week. Yeah, till Monday. But that's okay. We're celebrating it now because Bountiful's a ways away. And we're excited. Are you excited, baby? Oh, the sun's right in your eyes, huh, little man? Poor little guy. Oh, well. Nothing we can do about that. Cake is sliding. Is that a bad thing? What if the cake gets destroyed because of me?
I will hate you forever and ever and ever.
Don't be so sad.
And Sarah's also going,
Wedding
dress shopping with our soon-to-be sister-in-law. My brother's fiance invited her to come along.
I'm excited. So, it's actually at the same place where I got my dress. It's kind of fun.
And it's nice because it's right down the street from her grandparents' house. So
yeah.
That works out really, really well. Mm-hmm. This is one of those times I wish we had two cameras. So then you could like video the dress shopping.
I know.
And then I could also video the Colson. She did it anyway.
Don't tell them. I didn't see the sign until after. And they didn't say anything. They watched us take the picture.
She sent me a picture of her in the wedding dress to make sure that I approved it.
I know, we're weird, but...
We're a little backwards.
That's okay. We're happy, right?
Yep. And she looked great in that dress. And you know what? I was just as happy to see it on her in person as I was to see it on her in the picture. So... Okay. Yep, it's gonna be great. We're excited. Now we have an hour drive and we're hoping the baby takes a nap. Because otherwise he will be very grumpy because this is probably the only nap he's gonna get today. It's a nice day. Nice clear skies. It's been overcast for a while. And now it's like not. I actually prefer it overcast. I'm kind of weird. We're moving to California probably. If I get a job there. If I get a job, it'll probably be in California. And I don't like sunny and hot. So, I'm in trouble. Because I very much prefer cloudy and a little chilly. I actually prefer snow over, like, winter over summer.
I don't.
She doesn't. She doesn't like it. I do, though. It's great. I actually realized recently, part of the reason that I think I like fall and winter so much more than spring and summer is because I don't have allergies. Whereas fall and winter, I get pretty bad allergies. Spring and summer, I get pretty bad allergies. Fall and winter, I don't. So I prefer those. Plus, I just like being cold more than being hot. You can only take off so many layers. Because skinning yourself is generally frowned upon.
Well, I hate having to put on tons of stuff. It's just annoying and gets in the
But it's so fun to feel like a marshmallow.
No.
Yeah.
Not when you have to try to carry a marshmallow child, too.
I love carrying the marshmallow child because he's so squishy and huggable. And he can't really object because he can't move. It's great.
Okay, whatever. I don't like being hot either. I hate having the sweat butt.
Sweat butt?
Yeah.
I hate having the sweat butt, too.
I think we should just stop this.
This is so
it's
great,
not,
though.
It's going in weird places.
It's a great place. Bye-bye, sweat butt.
No.
Too bad this wasn't recording yet when you said that.
I don't know what I'm doing.
There, that's better. Thanks. Sarah's over here. She's going to decorate the cake with his name on it. And Colson's over here, his favorite toy at grandma's has been this little, what are those things called?
Abacus?
Yeah, an abacus. Mostly because when he slams it on the ground, it's really loud. And he seems to like that. Whoa, did it fall down? So yeah, we're at
great grandma and grandpa's. Colson's playing, Sarah's doing that, and I'm
kind of bored. So I'm walking around with this.
But yeah, it's great. We're so excited. And Megan got her dress. Apparently it was the first one she tried on, is what you were saying.
Yep. Still tried on a few after that, but they just weren't as good. The first one was the best.
So there we go.
Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
How's the math coming? It's not closing, is it? You having some trouble closing it, bud? Yeah, that thing just messes everything up, huh?
Milk in the frosting. It's a little too runny.
Oh.
It's hard to deal with.
Oh.
Oops.
Okay, I couldn't tell.
Well, you're not the one trying to make it stay somewhere.
That's true. There's the cake. We did it. She finished making his little number one cake. It's pretty cool. And now she's eating frosting. Good job, Sarah.
There. Man, I just missed it. He just put them in the basket. Hey, Colson. Colson, look.
No.
What's that? Is that an egg?
Yeah, it's a lamb.
Put it back in. There you go. Hey, Colson, look. Look over here. Come over here. Come here. Look.
Got 22. Now I got a guy. 22
more. Okay. No? Okay. There you go. No, you don't want the eggs? You just want the tube? Well, this is going so well. Colson!
Come here.
Apparently, the tube is just more exciting than Easter egg hunts at this age. Okay, whatever.
I wasn't married when I was.
Yeah, one of the few people.
Here we go, opening a present. Oh, good showing the camera, bud.
Happy birthday, dear Colson.
Happy birthday to you.
Yay! Oh, too late. My hands have already been back in.
You want a fork?
There you go. Oh, okay. You can go. It's a video, so. I'm left-handed, so it wouldn't be that weird.
No, Dennis is mature. You're a strong Yeah, yeah, but look at all that maturity right there.
Yeah, as he eats the frosting off of the cake. Moved away from the fork, he decided his fingers were more effective if he wanted something other than icing.
Who's next? Why is there no line?
I'm next.
Squish it. Yeah, nice big handful. Mmm. Oh, I missed it. He was picking up the crumbs and putting them on his plate, which he dropped on the floor. Oh, here we go. They don't go on that part. They go over here. Oh, nope. That piece goes in his mouth. Let's see him eat ice cream. This is going to be fun.
Good job, Alex.
But that part's cold. He says, I can't grab this one. It's cold.
That one's me.
Yeah.
Sure. I'm just too strong.
You done?
Okay.
Yes.
You didn't eat it all.
Colson, no, no. It goes in your mouth, Bubba.
What do you take for the York?
There we go.
Five and eight.
Oh, that face. Oh, that's awesome. Here, video this so I can get a picture of it.
Is it so cold?
Reese's. But it's good. Cold.
Two Reese's for a York.
You're missing all of them.
Cold. Yeah.
Hey, Dad, it paid off again.
I traded some of my candy for a York.
Where's my baby?
Dad,
what happened to your ice cream?
That's alright.
He's matured enough. He doesn't need any.
We did it! It was a good, fun birthday party. The boy was super tired throughout it. It was awesome. It was pretty great. He was really cute. Had fun. Played with stuff. We got several clips and lots and lots and lots of pictures because I had that camera. Whoops! So we got a lot of clips of him eating, I think. I don't know how many clips we actually got of him eating. The best is eating ice cream when he gets this like look on his face, and it's great. It's hilarious. Anyway, yeah, good times. Now we're heading home. Time to go home. But this letter opener. Hey. Oh, you're being cute, and I was not looking at the camera. Is it fun, baby? I like how it says it comes with sheet music, and it's like a part of the box.
Save this for later.
Yep, for when he can actually do it. You ready to go see what the Easter Bunny brought us?
It's Easter morning. Yay.
Happy Easter. You so excited, baby?
Let's go see if we can find your basket.
See where the Easter Bunny hid the basket.
Promise, he has no idea what we're doing, so...
Yeah, so that's okay. He'll just go for the balloons anyway from yesterday's party. Yeah.
Go find your basket. I don't know what that means, Mom.
But Eeyore's wearing ears. Can I just stare at him for a bit?
We're supposed to be wearing the ears.
Oh, okay, well, mine are right here.
Well, mine are back there.
That's not where your basket is.
Coulson, that's not for you, baby. Where's your basket? Says I got all these other free new toys.
Look at all.
What's over here? What's that? He says, I'm just looking at the balloons that Mom just made him move. You should have put him down right in front of it. What's that, baby? He says, I don't know. There's toys right here I haven't ever seen before. Because Dad took them out of the box after I was in bed last night. Whoops!
Look, Coulson. Oh.
What's that? Okay. What is it? What's that? Coulson. Look, what's this?
Is that shoes? Are you such a big boy now that you need shoes? And guess what? You have your own forks. You don't have to steal Mommy's all the time now. And maybe they'll be easier to use because they're actually your size. No. And a bunny.
It's a bunny.
Bunny.
See, it's so soft.
Aww. And a new fancy schmancy Hanson outfit. A little bit wrinkly. Oops. You're going to be so handsome in that. I'm gonna show the camera.
She loves kissing them.
And by kissing, we mean eating.
Munching on their faces. You're gonna break the hook, little bud. Little Baba baby.
Should we find ours?
Sure.
Hi. So, am I going first?
I don't know. Sure. Am I following you? Is that the plan?
I don't know.
Great.
One year it was in the fridge. Gotta check there. Nope. Not anymore. Under 10. No. You get one, I get one. I don't see it. I do see oven racks, though. Ta-da! I see lots of purple. Mm-hmm. Somebody knows what I like. Let's see. What is this? Is the ball? Woo! It's purple and kind of sparkly.
I think it bounces.
It sure does. Chocolate plus toy, treasure, minions, collect all 18 toys. There's only one though. Oh, it lights up. Dance party, woo! And one of these charging, portable charging things.
Power bank.
That's exciting. Oh, this is fun. Super pretty,
man. Oh, yeah, so much better.
Although it matches my glasses, right? My glasses are purple. And lots of chocolate. And chocolate. And a wrapper.
Plastic eggs with candy characters inside.
Am I supposed to go find these? I'm confused. Oh, they're right here. Okay. That's fun. And a big bunny.
Too bad it's not like
hot.
Yeah. I feel like I need to go to like one of those Baptist churches now down south.
Oh. Easter. Yeah. With your like gypsy fan?
Yeah, I mean it's a little
seems a little fancy.
Okay, I'll hold it this way then.
Okay, that's better.
Off to Georgia we go.
You're adorable.
Is it your turn now?
I guess.
Okay.
Great. So you're gonna film me looking?
Yep.
Check in here.
He's already used that hiding spot like 2 years ago.
Yeah, that's right. I had to check it. Check it in here. Oh, look. There it is. You got the basket.
Turn off the light. Save energy.
It's your job.
Okay. Good thing I did it then.
What's in it?
We got stars.
Glow-in-the-dark stars. We've been wanting those for a while.
Rabbit frisbee. And the Ninja Turtle egg.
What's in it?
I don't know.
It's candy characters. Okay.
And another one of those power bank things.
Oh, it looks orange on this camera screen. Weird. It's red, I promise.
This is red.
Whoa, okay. We got it.
And nummies. More nummies. And a toothbrush to clean off the nummies. Like this.
That's how you do it.
Happy Easter!
Should we show them the jelly beans everywhere?
The Easter bunny started getting into my toothbrush, apparently.
Whoops. That's awkward.
That's a little weird, Easter bunny.
But see, look, jelly bean, jelly bean, jelly bean, jelly bean, jelly bean, jelly bean, jelly bean.
Hey. So fun. Hi. He's playing with one of his presents from
yesterday.
Lots
of new toys. He's got lots of new toys now.
And by playing with, I mean throwing them on the ground. Let's get his outfit for today away from him.
Okay.
So it doesn't get super wrinkled.
Good plan. Okay. Happy Easter. Happy birthday. Lots of fun stuff going on
this weekend.
Yeah. Well.
Yay!
Happy Easter. He smiled at that.
Oh, good.
He's been trying to eat the bunny for a few minutes. Yum. Oh, gotta wash it off in that cup. Oh nope, we're eating the water from the cup. The imaginary water. Is that better than the rabbit? Did the rabbit not taste very good? Can this go in there so I can eat it? That there's actually a jelly bean in the roses. Lay down deep in there. Don't tell her. She also put one right here. Kind of blend in or something. She's fine. Good times. There's something in. Hello, Siwa. Oh, you're so pretty. Oh, I was filming your forehead. Sorry. Do it again. Yes, you're so cute.
We're trying to do a little Easter photo shoot with Coulson today. We'll see how it goes. He's much more mobile than the last time we tried to do photo shoots with him, so it's gonna be an adventure.
Where are you going, Colton?
He's just been crawling around. It's kind of hard to do anything.
Yeah, I figured, but...
Plus then the sun came out, and so the shadows are like super crazy now.
That's true.
guys. So, Sarah is trying to fix these stars. Apparently, I didn't do Orion right.
Well, I'm not really going to do it right either, but...
Keep going. You're being really cute. You're so cute.
It's really fun.
Look, guys. Watch. Watch here. She's up. She gets up on her tippy toes. And she stretches so tall.
I had the wand to hold on to over there. Where am I?
Can you do it? Can you do it? Further. You got it. I got these stars in my Easter basket, so we're putting them up. But it's so close to the big one.
The big one.
You moved a big one. You're the one to put the other one there. Reach, Sue, reach. I hope these don't fall down on my face tonight and freak me out. We got Colson his first Happy Meal. It's in a bag, which is different from when we were kids. Is it yummy, Colson?
Oh, it even comes with little fries. I didn't know it
was
come with
little
fries.
Too. They're so cute. He's gonna finish off his drink before everything else.
It's in fries. They're probably kind of hot, but.
Eat this.
And apple sneakers.
Good job, bud.
And a toy. It's a little guitar of some sort.
Ooh, how cute.
I don't know what it does. We'll figure
How's
it out.
How's that fry coming for you? Or all of them. He wants to make sure that we don't steal his fries, I think.
Yeah. Pull off his burger with it. Oh, onions. Poor child.
And a pickle. I don't think he's had a pickle either.
No, but at least that I can understand a child liking onions just too nasty.
He's just eating a thing of fries.
Whoops.
Apparently hamburgers are meant to be eaten in separate pieces. Should we get him another little napkin? Put on the end there. He's adorable. Just like takes a bite of each thing. Oh, he's gonna try some just onions. You cute kid. That's a napkin. You don't eat that part. Oh, drink. He's so big. Mm-hmm. And it's so cute.
377!
And he hasn't let go of the little fry box either this whole time. We dumped out the fries and he's still just been sitting there holding it. No, Mom. That doesn't go on there. It goes separate. Yeah. Colson's holding Derek.
What can I do? I'm stuck. Did a yummy smoothie. Colson here has been such a trooper today. Noticed a little blue band on his arm. He had to get some blood drawn. Yep. They decided his 12-month doctor's appointment was today. And the doctor decided to order a blood test to make sure he doesn't have lead in his system because we live in an older structure. I don't actually know for sure when this place was built, but I believe it was before 1978, which I think was the year they asked me about. And yeah, so I said yes, it was older than that, and so they ordered this lead blood test, so we had to go to the lab and get his blood drawn. And he also had his 12-month vaccinations today, huh? Yeah. Do you want to tell him all about it? So yeah, those vaccination ones hurt, huh? Yeah, he cried for those. He didn't cry when they stuck his arm. I'm guessing that was because he could kind of see what was going on. The vaccination ones they put in his thighs, and so, like, I'm holding his hands up above his head, and he can't see what they're doing because he's laying down. And so I'm guessing those ones are just a little more jarring. And then the blood draw, they put the tourniquet on, and so he's, like, watching what they're doing, so he knows something weird is happening. So, yeah, I mean, he kind of squeaked and squirmed a bit, but he didn't
freak out like I thought he would. They did have me holding him on my lap and, like, restraining his other three limbs while the phlebotomist and the helper lady were dealing with the one arm. Yeah, and then right after... So we did the doctor's appointment, and we went straight from there to the lab to get the blood draw, and then we went straight from there to the grocery store, and poor Colson was so tired by the end of all that that he fell asleep sitting in the cart. Sorry I didn't vlog that. I should have taken the camera, huh? Or used my phone. Oh, well. I know. Oh, what you doing? You... Oh, no! Scary monster's coming to get me. Indecisive little booger, huh? Yep. He does love smoothies. Anyway,
so yeah, doctor's visit went well. He said everything looked fine. His weight, he was almost 22 pounds. I have weighed him at over 22 pounds like a week or two ago. So I'm guessing it was because he hadn't eaten as much that day or something. I don't know. So his weight was in the 57th percentile, 57.84. Yeah, he used to be up in like the 80s, but he's dropping back down. But that's okay, still above average, so whatever. And then height, he was almost 31 inches. He was 87th percentile for height. And head circumference, 18.7 inches, 86.75 percentile. Which is nice and down from the 94 it was 2 appointments ago, 6 months. anyway. So, there's that.
Yeah? No, I don't want you to play with the camera. I'm sorry. You look like such a grown-up with the little blood draw thing. I guess I could probably take it off now, huh? Yeah. Okay.
I think he wants my attention now. Sorry, guys. I gotta go.